Resident Evil.
You should have Adam play piano on stream or on the channel at some point.
Isn't he good?
Yeah, he's kind of good.
He's not as good as me, though.
I didn't want to bring it up, but yeah, like, he makes your piano playing kind of sound like shit.
He does not.
He kind of makes...
He does not.
It's weird, because I thought you were good at piano, and then I heard him play, and I was like, oh, this is what it's actually supposed to sound like.
You don't really mean that,
oh, wait,
do
we can't say we can't say his full name, really. We shouldn't say his full name, right?
Yeah, so cut the whole thing out and the part about me talking about Chris's piano playing, because...
My piano playing could be improved, but still pretty good.
Adam just has the advantage of being better.
The advantage
better.
He was trained from, like, childhood.
No, he wasn't.
To be the ultimate piano king.
I learned... I don't know.
Doesn't he have more experience than you? I thought he did.
No.
I thought Adam was like a trained pianist from when he was a kid.
No, he's amateur. He doesn't even cross his fingers right, pussy.
Is that really true?
No.
I thought he was really good.
Me and him are like the same, basically.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, Adam. But you know I'm right.
Adam, I think you might be a little better than Chris, but he can't admit it.
Me and Adam are going to have a piano off.
Could be like that scene in Who Framed Roger Rabbit.
Yeah, and I'm Daffy.
You think you're Daffy, huh?
You're right.
You think you're Daffy, huh?
I am Donald.
Wait, what? So that the number 6 is barely visible?
Wait, what?
What does that mean?
Just ignore it. What was it set to before?
I have no idea. I think 20?
Yeah, do 20.
What the hell does that mean?
That is the most insane.
This is the stupidest brightness test ever created. Already off to a great start.
It's on a white background. I don't know how, unless there's a 6 that I'm literally not seeing because it's too dark.
Imagine the amount of people who listen to that advice that ruined their game.
That really is special.
That guy got fired.
That guy got promoted. That guy made the whole Resident Evil 4 remake.
Do you think the same guy that designed the 6 made that brightness test?
Yeah. I think he made controversial statements on Twitter about human-giraffe relations.
It's not that controversial.
He just said it would lead to a bright future.
This game was produced? That's kind of soulless.
Yeah.
Who produces a game?
Well, I am the assembly liner of this game.
Yep.
Look at these drones.
Lead animator, lead environment artist.
The rest follow him like ducks.
The only thing he leads is poisoning with lead.
Lead?
Hey, don't ever make fun of someone. Tomar, don't ever make fun of someone for not knowing how to pronounce a word, all right? Because it means he learned it by reading.
That's true. And we
That's
should,
a really good point.
We should always encourage reading.
Why do people always make fun of my sayings?
Because they don't know how literate you are.
Right.
That's some sort of cocoon.
No, that's a fidget spinner.
That's a slur.
Oh.
Yeah. Whoa.
And you didn't have to call him a cuck before it.
Tomer, you did that.
You made him so much worse.
But was that Leon Kennedy that just got thrown into that windshield?
That's sort of his thing.
Windshielding?
V-sync!
Oh yeah, we're getting a lot of horizontal screen tearing.
I'm sorry, I thought your graphics card was up to snuff.
It's too bright, turn down the brightness.
I don't know, old Resident Evil game ports, or PC ports, are not known for their robustness.
It's yeah. Claire Hairfield. Okay, fine, I will turn on V-sync.
Capcom ports are really bad.
Let me just get out my phone.
That's all that's in there! No, go down, there. Yeah. Vertical sync on. I bet you turned that off at the start, didn't you?
I turned off, no, I turned off fucking motion blur, though.
Okay, I agree with you. There you go.
Okay.
Woohoo!
Sorry, I just had to check my texts.
You're down-blousing her.
Whoa, mama.
It's a pretty quiet copter, all things considered.
Is the helicopter shooting at us?
No, those are bugs.
It's an evil it's shooting bugs at us.
That was the cocoon shooting bugs.
Die, bugs, die!
Fuck, he looks kissable.
This is possibly the greatest opening to a video game ever.
He flew away when he aimed a pistol at him.
Because he was scared.
Leon looks too cool in this one.
Yeah.
You were just you it were looks just like talking somebody smack.
In a fucking Spanish romance movie or something.
It's not over yet.
It's not over till I get laid.
Put her in the back of the car and do a Titanic scene with her.
Where he says, I'm king of the car.
Where he scratches the window really bad.
King of the car.
There you go.
Did you like that?
Just go.
What? I was able to walk till I met you.
Not getting off that easy. Come on.
Pull my finger.
If you pull the whole arm, what
yes.
happens?
And they shit themselves.
Who is that supposed to be Claire? Who is that?
I think so.
I think that's Wesker.
After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now.
You're my little princess. I don't care for you, but it would be a waste to to forego all that social credit I've built with you.
Use her as a battering ram, Lyle.
Ding dong.
Whoa! Ugh. Yes!
This is like a weird Ooh! Fucking... This is like an arcade game thing.
Yeah, like Resident Evil used to have soul.
What happened, Capcom?
You ever push doors open with the balls of your hands? Tomer, look closely.
At what?
Look at his legs, they're so hairy.
This guy had a bellyache.
That guy's A-positive.
Bellyache.
He's A-positive and apolitical. He has no opinions one way or the other, just like me.
It's a good way to be.
She do have a big, trail.
Let's take a break.
Trail.
She got a big snail trail. From her vagina. Dude, I saw the worst fucking video the other day. This is this chick who had, like, she was like a doctor that had just done a labiaplasty, and she had, like, a fucking, like, a fruit by the foot's worth of labia, and she was flipping it around on her fingers.
Why would she do that?
I don't know. For fun?
I don't understand how it would be that long.
Listen, man, some chicks got long pussies.
Fruit by the foot is 3 feet, for the record.
You can have 3 feet of pussy. If you're woman enough.
Them. Well, that's bubble tape. That was the six feet of bubble gum.
No, I didn't say it was a bubble tape's worth of labia.
just a fruit by the foot, right?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
This is the Swiss flag.
This is the Swiss flag. Wow, that was observant.
Thank you.
And that's the Swiss miss.
I see patterns everywhere.
How come one herb plus one herb equals three herb?
Place in tablet case?
How come one herb equals three herb?
Hold on, Helena.
I don't know.
It's a legitimate question.
I found this mustard in the alleyway.
Have died here today.
Open wide.
You're not getting added to that list.
Here comes my fringe.
Dips into mouth. Who is that?
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
I hate that guy.
That's that guy.
That's Mr. President. He always takes my parking spot. And that is why. I hate that guy.
Ew.
Don't.
Whoa!
Out of ammo.
Out of ammo. Out of ammo.
Give it a wiggle, give it a wiggle!
I guess you have to rotate it faster than that very slow-moving white thing.
I forgot this game had wiggle vision.
Oh shit,
oh,
I
no!
fucked that up. Oh, okay, I guess the game didn't care?
Yeah. They were just testing you to see if you had the resolve to pull the knife at all.
That poor guy.
Can't let your guard down for a second.
Let that be a lesson to you for next time.
Shoots her in the head.
Okay, are you just gonna leave that there?
No, you gotta go to that lady.
You mean the knife?
I want my knife back.
He wants his dang knife back.
Sorry, Lyle.
It's true, it still seemed totally serviceable, even when it was in that guy's head.
Now, no getting scared this time. You know what happened last time, and I'm not gonna do it again.
Okay. Thank you.
I like her cool suspended hair wings.
That's fucking awesome, dude. That's what I look for in a woman.
three arcs of hair or two suspended hair wings.
I've never heard of hair talked about like this before.
Well, then you haven't been spending enough time around us men. It's what we're always going off
he
about.
He needs to shave his head, dude.
Leon?
Like, I know it's his iconic hair, but like, it obscures his vision, dude.
Why can't he just cut it a little shorter? Why does he have to shave it?
He should wear a cute little headband. It says Leon on it.
That would be pretty adorbs.
Mm-hmm. I think he should have, like, shorts and a Hawaiian shirt. And, like, a mustache.
And a big pipe.
It would probably improve his mobility a bit.
Look, he is in China.
Can you read this?
No.
I don't think that's Chinese. Those look... I don't know. What do I
That know? Looks... Go ahead.
I'm not gonna say it. That really doesn't look that bad.
Yeah, it looks kind of humorous, actually.
Is this Japan?
Can we make it to the Take another swing, Tomar. Jesus.
Is it in China for
swing
real?
Swing and a miss.
I
try forget. Another one.
Stop.
Oh my god.
Whoa!
Jesus!
Okay.
That can happen?
I didn't know that he was dead.
That's kind of cool.
Okay, I have a kick button.
You're not doing a very good job
His
with it.
His head was like peeling off as he was being shot. You saw that
got
too,
hit,
right?
Though. Whoa!
I guess that's
they
just
fall
a pre-
apart.
That's just a pre-made animation.
It's really cool, though. Lau, do you feel crazy right now?
I kind of feel like I'm going nuts. Yeah! It's karate time!
Wait, can you just melee at any time in this game?
Yeah.
Oh, that's neat.
LT and RT.
Well, what the fuck are you doing?
I don't know. It's telling me LT plus RT is quick shot. Oh, maybe I just don't have ammo. How is that a quick? Oh, does it do like the Call of Duty snapping thing? Is that what it's trying to tell me?
Maybe.
Uh-oh. Oh. Oh yeah, right. Dude. In this game, I think you run out of ammo like really quickly. So conserve
just
it.
You say in this game, but I don't know. I feel like that's true in most Resident Evils.
Yeah, but I think that this one's especially bad because it's trying to be like an action game and then you forget that it's not.
Am I not supposed to be standing here or is it not going to let me through till I do the quick shot? Is that the quick shot? Is that what I'm supposed to believe?
You tell me, was it quick?
I don't know.
Just run through the cars.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my.
What?
Why is there a fighter
jet? Oh, it missed. Cool. What?
And then sank into the
run,
street?
Run, run! I know this isn't good, but I'm kinda liking it.
Make sure-
Oh my god! Lyle!
Well... We should just end the video.
That was cool.
That was cool. I remember I died here a million times the first time I played this.
So wait, you have played this?
Years and years ago.
Did you like it?
I thought it was fun.
Did you beat it?
No. I beat Leon's campaign and that was it.
Oh, there's multiples?
Well,
there's
now like four now or five. You're spoiling the game. And here
am I supposed to hold A or tap it?
I don't know.
I think hold it. That does not look right.
It just resets the animation each time.
Wait, first the helicopter's bad, and now the helicopter's good?
I need a clear allegiance to helicopters.
Shit. Woo! I'm normal, I just look like this! No!
Wow, he fell for a really long time.
Poor guy.
Man, the world of Resident Evil's slightly bleak.
Oh, he's crying.
Aww. He must have had a heart
what
attack
happened?
At some point.
Yeah, there was no indicator of what happened to the helicopter pilot.
He forgot to live.
He just climbed in the back. What's going on? Did you guys see that? He was climbing over the seat.
I'm sure it wasn't that.
Whee! I kind of want to fail some of these because it seems like it'd be funny.
This thing isn't gonna hold up much longer. It's it's crazy how certain old games hold up so good visually.
There he goes.
No.
Oh.
Wait.
Oh, I wanted to fuck that up. Wait, there's still time. I just.
That's what happens when you shoot like that, Leon.
No. Is it just not gonna let me fail this?
Oh, wait, no. He's gonna push around.
Keep trying.
God damn it.
Yeah, now I'm determined.
Yes, he's finally gonna do it this time.
No, it's just they're gonna keep going back and forth. It's a never-ending dance. Yeah, I bet you feel really heroic now. You unloaded like 15 clips somehow without reloading.
Well.
God, dude.
Wait.
Lol. Good job.
You're welcome.
Wait, what happened? Was there another quick time?
I saved the day.
Yeah! I was supposed to wiggle the stick.
Wiggle.
The same crash anyway.
Whoa!
You know what? This kind of reminds me more of like the Resident Evil movies.
Yeah.
Which it's for entertainment's sake is kind of fun. I don't know about like if it's actually good, but I'm liking this.
Oh, they're still in that helicopter. Oh my god.
This was just the point in time where people were like,
oh god.
If Resident Evil keeps going this direction, it's gonna get extremely, extremely bad. So this is what made them turn it around again. Oh my god. So much fucking action.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah, I appreciated them returning back to the kind of slow burn roots in 7.
I really liked Village a lot.
I liked Village. Village felt like a very good balance of old and new.
Yeah it did. I like that
and
one a lot.
And as a result, so does the remake of 4. Roger.
Yeah. No, Leon. So if we were playing this multiplayer, would someone be the something chick?
Right. Yeah. But not me, because I don't do that.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that either.
So then how would we decide?
I have no idea. I actually don't know.
We could do rock, paper, scissors, or flip a coin.
We could do that, yeah.
Or flip a coin onto a rock.
That would also be an option. Tomar, you want to weigh in on this?
Wait, what are we deciding again?
If me and Chris Sleepy were both Toma. Playing, who would be the girl?
Who would be the girl?
Yeah.
Tomar, you would be.
Back for more.
I thought it was between you and Lyle.
Was that a fucking jaguar?
That was a jugular.
Jugular.
Oh, here's the, here's
Itsy
the giraffe.
Itsy bitsy spider!
The what?
Put the thing I said at the beginning right here, editor. Right here, right here. Put it right here.
Did you know that the Resident Evil 6, icon, did you know that it is a giraffe getting a blowjob?
Welcome back to, what, 2009?
Put this 6 minutes into the video so that we don't get immediately demonetized for saying it right at the beginning.
Play the Resident Evil 6 national anthem. I'll stand.
I'll stand for the Resident Evil 6 national anthem.
I solemnly swear to blow every giraffe that I meet.
That's not the national anthem.
That's the pledge.
Yeah.
That's the pledge of Resident Evil 6 Allegiance.
Resident Evil. Spiders. That'd be cool. If there was
Resident Evil spiders?
Yeah, I'd play that.
There's definitely like a spider level in Resident Evil 5
yeah, but imagine
where you go.
Imagine a game where you're the spider and you're fighting other spiders.
And they're zombies?
There's spider zombies.
Oh, so, okay, so there is really
so you
four
can be
campaigns.
Leon, Chris, Jake, or Ada.
Whatever you do,
be Ada
be Leon.
Wong. Be Ada Wong.
No.
Be Chris Redfield.
Only be Leon.
Only be Leon? Okay.
Only
look
Leon.
Look how freaking sassy he is as he stares into the dark.
Okay.
You could do split mode.
Could do split mode without a second player. I can be.
Oh, you can be.
I can just be.
Okay,
Helena.
So that's Helena. That is not Claire.
Helena.
More like Smelena.
I think it said her name like 50 times.
Smelena. I wasn't paying that much attention, okay? Look. Who's Helena?
Can I finally say it?
Yeah.
More like Smelena pussy.
Okay.
More like Leon her alone.
But who is. Who is she? Is she from another game? Was she in 5?
Yeah, you ever play Resident Evil Helena?
Attack reaction. Don't allow. Turn it. Wait, do
Infinite
I want.
Infinite ammo. What?
Turn it. I want to. I want that on, right?
That's what's, an option?
What's attack reaction?
I don't know.
I don't know. I'm going to leave it on.
I don't.
Okay. If that's cheating, I'm sorry. I just,
Infinite ammo definitely sounds like a cheat, so I don't know about attack reaction.
It just says allow. It doesn't say it'll always do it.
Resident. Evil.
Tall Oaks.
I've been there.
Have you?
Nope.
Bioorganic weapons are,
funny. I've been using them just for shits and grins. Now it's your job to kill all the witnesses.
Are these all scenes from RE5?
Yeah, Biden becomes a zombie.
Ah! He says, Mr. President, shame on you. You joined them, you traitor.
Mr. President!
It's so cool.
Is he gonna become a Kingslayer?
Yeah, we might have to JFK this guy.
It's a Mexican standoff.
Don't mix me Wilkes Booth you.
Come on.
He'll never smell children
again. Who actually shot him? Oh, a third person.
The CIA.
Oh, no, wait, that isn't a third person. That was,
that was
this
an
game
isn't
third
illusion.
Person.
I gotta let the cat out before he shits on the floor.
The cat's out of the shit now.
I did this. Aw, little Yuki.
What are you talking about?
You made the president a bitey boom boom?
Tolong's Cathedral.
Is that his daughter?
I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
Typical woman crying on the job.
Did her dad die? Is that her?
Yes.
Is she the no, the president's daughter is,
Ashley.
Ashley, yeah.
Every 4 years, that changes, dude.
She's been with the Secret Service
the president changes, the office doesn't. So they have the same Twitter account, the same daughter.
And the same...
The same bodyguard.
That lady. I remember her from RE4.
I just shot the president.
Don't admit to that on a hotline, you fucking moron!
We're gonna have to find another president. Normally we only have to do that once every 4 years.
Leon, I'm afraid you're the president now.
That's how it works. It's like the Santa Claus.
Before we check out Tolok's Cathedral, Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible.
President? President Kennedy? Get it right.
I mean, that is fitting.
Lest I put you on a certain island prison.
I think I might have something.
Roger that. I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
Makes a straight line.
I got a lead.
I got a
will.
Willie.
You come with me.
Who is she?
Bonita.
I still don't understand who she is.
She said that she did it.
Oh, and
she
why said, she was there in the office with us killing the president.
Yeah, and then
being Leon
like,
was surprised she knew his name.
Adam, I'm sorry.
You call the president his first name?
Special about this church.
He was a good friend.
He is a Kennedy. It makes sense he'd be friends with presidents.
Oh.
No, the president made him go off, and he made him do everything. You made me what I am.
You cut my hair and made me a sissy. I'm glad you're dead. What do you think of that wall texture?
Everything once we get to the cathedral. I think it's beautiful.
It looks a bit pixely, ain't it?
I would texture my wall with that very same pattern in that very resolution.
It would be a bold choice to like have a low res texture in real life.
If you're the president, you could do anything you want.
I kind of want to do that.
Is that the vice president?
That's the SCOTUS.
He saw your leather jacket and it was just disgusted
by
you.
Isn't the SCOTUS the entire Supreme Court?
That's the FLOTUS.
Wait, what's the...
I left a big FLOTUS in the toilet this morning.
Guy. Use your flashlight.
Okay, you're just gonna flush gold like that,
huh? No, he's
like
in the dark. In the dark. In the dark, in the dark. Over on the wall on the left, there, that guy.
How do I use my flashlight? Do I have that?
Hit P for prepare flashlight.
I can switch my phone hand.
Look at that. Because
I want to be president.
Never in a million years.
If Hillary had gotten elected, would that make Bill Clinton the first man?
I don't know what it would make him.
Makes him first loser.
I'm just curious, like, what will they call them? If there's ever, like, a gay president or a female president with a husband,
well, what is
what'll their spouse be called?
Well, that's first gentleman. What do you think's gonna come first, Tomar? Who do you think's got a better chance?
I think a straight woman probably does have a better chance than a gay man at this juncture, but who knows?
What a bold statement.
What if the gay guy's, like, really good at being the president?
Then I'll vote for him. I don't care what he is. I'm just talking about just how I think my country would vote.
What if she's like a horrible bitch and he's like super cool?
What a crazy choice.
That's all I needed to hear.
I want the first clown president.
The first birthday was happening here.
The first balloon animal president.
That'd be good.
Yeah. Someone made a real fucking mess.
I cannot run in this room. Like, I have to move this slow.
It's because it wants you to take in all the effort they put in.
They did really theme it.
Yeah. I'll never forget it.
Are you... Yeah, is this all still in the White House, I guess? But if you really did have a hand... Or was this even the White House to begin with?
This is the White House.
Maybe the president was coming over to your house and you live here.
Yeah, this is just Leon's humble mansion.
I'm the resident now.
What was that?
It was a little kid.
Let's go. He was just kind of fucking scuttling around.
Is this me or does Leon feel really small?
Whoa, yeah. Compare him to that chair.
There's just the president.
No, look at the chairs.
Like Leon's standing upright. The table. It's a pretty big table.
Yeah,
that's a big dinner plate.
Those are giant dinner plates.
Maybe it was because it looked weird from up there, but then you actually come down here and it's just giant. Also, yeah, there's like a fucking senator or something like scuttling around on the walls like a mouse.
Saying,
is it really?
Yeah, I think so. That's what that looked like.
Wow, watch where you're going, dude.
That's the speaker of the house.
That was one physics chair. The presidential cage.
Are you Democrat or Republican? Hello?
It doesn't matter which, just checking.
I'm gonna exit through the exit. Literally nothing did that.
Are you wearing a mask?
Hit B for begin to open the door.
Oh, because I guess because this would have been a co-op section, I had to wait for her.
Oh. That's the guy in the picture! We made fun of him.
Hey, I remembered you. You're the guy from the picture. I made fun of you.
I am. I'm the guy from the picture. Are you gonna say it to my face?
No.
Please tell me that you looked at it for more than 5 seconds.
Liz!
Is it possible you just didn't get it?
Wait, we only looked at it for 3.
Oh my god.
My daughter.
A man in another picture.
If we don't do something.
All right. I get it.
If you don't keep it down, you're gonna kill her.
You understand?
I want Leon to shove his fingers down that guy's throat.
And make him throw up.
Yeah.
Alright, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
We're making the time.
Wait, did that guy see a picture of his daughter on the phone and then only then remember she existed?
Yeah, he was really forgetful up until that point. Can you make out with the lady?
We'll see. You know what the kiss button usually is?
It's usually like B.
Let's see if I can like text her an emoji.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see.
Put a thumbnail on her head.
Let's see. Let's see your friends. Oh, no. I can't dox your friends list. What is this? Equip skills?
Ooh.
Okay, so that's a thing.
Comb, fringe, activate.
I don't know why I thought this would be fun to go in here.
I'm sorry, I put an idea in your head and broke you. Oh, fuck, that scared me. Made me fart.
Cool.
You're scared.
Fart triggering action.
Stay sharp.
Tomar. Now it's a scary room of big chairs.
Yes.
Tomar, it's gonna get really crazy.
Tomar was Googling in the middle of a session.
I was not Googling. I'm on call this week.
Practicing his speed.
And I was trying to make sure there was nothing horrible happening at work.
I was trying to ignore what's happening.
I would much rather be focused on this, and you know that.
Okay, I'm sorry.
And you know that.
Don't shoot that guy.
That's quite a We will. Just stay close.
Yes!
Yes, that's yes! You turned that on, remember?
It's a good option.
That is good. Finally.
Everyone's the internet will remember what you've done here today, Lyle.
Yeah, Lyle. I wouldn't have done that.
Apparently there's a thing where you can compliment your partner and then immediately after start kicking them while they're accepting your compliment.
Really?
That's what some guys on the game FAQs forum said on the same place where I tried to look up what that option meant.
Well, compliment her.
What's the compliment button?
I have no idea.
It's your daddy, Liz.
It's your daddy.
It's your daddy.
Who's your daddy?
All right, well, while you look that up on your Google, I'll go through the door.
Oh, I'm going to use my Google.
I'm going to use my Googling hands.
It's my Googling hands.
Okay, so my Googling hands cannot open the door.
Tomar uses ChatGPT to do all of his jobs.
That's not true.
That's what ChatGPT told him to say. Oh, wait, check this out.
Beautiful.
There you go. You can praise. Yeah. You found it.
Beautiful.
Thumbs up. Do it again. Thumbs up.
You all right?
Yeah, flail your thumb at her some more.
That is the fucking
Who decided
stupid.
To animate it like
it's
that?
It's so overshot. That's amazing.
Yes!
Thanks for that.
She liked it.
Thanks for that.
I told you she liked
Women
it.
Women always love that. It's weird.
It is strange, yeah.
Tomar, I'm not wrong.
It makes them feel safe.
Women love having their fucking heads punched in.
If you can do that to them, imagine what you would do to a robber.
A robber.
A robber.
I'm afraid of robbers.
I need to get the elevator working again.
If a robber broke into my house, you know what I'd do?
But I work here.
What?
Got the keys.
To dunk a big cold bucket of water on him. That'd show him.
That would.
Well, let's find Liz and get the
They'll go home and tell all their friends, never steal from him.
Listen, he swung a big paint can down at my head, and it almost hit me.
I'm home alone.
Is this normal? Do you, like, spend a lot of time, like, thinking about what you'd do, like, if a home invader was...
I think that's...
I spend way too much time thinking about stuff like
that's
that.
That's 90% of what men think about.
That's what I was saying, is, like, every room's gotta have, like a secret knife.
Yeah. I got the sledgehammer outside that door, and a katana.
You do. I saw the katana.
Yeah,
that means the robber's gonna see the katana. You gotta conceal that.
No, no, no. He'll just be like, "Oh, it's just a decorative autistic thing," and then I go, "Shaw!" and I slice his head off.
I always just think about, yeah, how things would play out if someone like entered my home with a gun.
I'd simply
where I'd dart to and where I'd find the time to load, because I refuse to keep a loaded gun.
Why?
That's just lame. Because, you're lame.
You have a kid now, dude. That's
the exact reason why I wouldn't leave it loaded.
Lyle, she's presenting.
Liz!
Aw.
I didn't have the option to kick her in the face. I just want you to know that. I tried.
Where are Mom and Liam?
Where are Mom?
Donuts. Look at these untextured donuts.
That is the biggest donut I ever saw.
Oh,
it's one of the
here.
Biggest donut holes.
Play the piano.
Where is it? Oh, here play. We go.
What's the name of that song, Chris?
The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe.
You don't even know. I mean, I don't either. But
it's called Canon in Z.
Is it really called Canon in something?
No, Canon's the...
No, that's called King Dedede's theme.
Okay. The elevator is up ahead. There is a lot of music, I guess, I've heard that I do not know the name of.
Most of it's by Bach.
Yeah.
Bach's music is all really fun, and then Mozart's is all really boring. Fuck you, Mozart. I'm glad you're dead.
If Mozart heard you say that...
Come back, Bach.
Yeah.
Hey, Mozart, I know you're talented as hell, but your music's boring.
Hey, Mozart, I know you're Italian as hell, but fuck you.
You're not like those other German composers. If I was Leon, you know what I'd do?
Not be here, simply?
I'd pull down my green cargo pants and take a big poof. If I was Leon, I would pull out my green card and prove that I'm here legally.
Leon, you've been around zombies so much, dude. Just shoot her in the head.
Okay, Lizzie. You're going to be okay.
Liz. I'm going to feed you milk. You're my little lizard.
You're gonna have to put Liz out.
We're almost there.
I feel kinda zombie-esque.
This guy sounds like that voice that we do, the, oh, babe, you're so beautiful.
Call me Zombina.
My beautiful little Liz. What has happened?
He did that guy. No!
I like Leon's ear-mounted flashlight. Oh, great. Now they're both going to be zombies.
Ew, you took a shit.
Oh, is he going to be eating her?
I have a bad feeling. Don't look down.
Oh my god. Or she bite him.
Really rotate the hell out of that stick.
She's strong. She's got woman strength. She's turning red!
Shoot her in the back! Shoot her in the back!
Wait, this is kind of hot. I want to see how it plays out.
Shoot her in the toe. God damn it.
Oh, that one just...
She took care of it.
I didn't have to do anything there. See, I wanted to prove that women can get it done.
No, you did a good thing. Now little girls will see that and grow up, like, feeling more confident.
Hey, all the little girls that watch Oney Plays, you're gonna amount to something someday. Don't
hesitate. Except for you.
Yeah, Angela. Fuck you.
Lyle. Look, it says F.
What are the chances that we actually have a little girl named Angela
watching?
Does that say
Ivy University?
Angela from Chicago, fuck you, okay?
Don't let him in. We lose one subscriber.
This is your channel. I can lose it as many subscribers as I want.
You shut that guy's love handle off.
He should be thanking me.
I would.
There's less to love now.
That guy was just feeling kind of silly, I think.
That guy was just goofing off. Fuck you, Chris D'Elia.
Man, didn't even stop him.
The gore in this is really cool. Whoa, it's so chonky.
Seems like they're going by, like, brainstem rules.
What's brainstem rules? Just
all that has to be left for them to keep moving is the brainstem.
He's got a pipe.
Because you can blow that... He could blow off most of the guy's brain, and it doesn't really make a difference to him.
Yeah, it's true.
Well, you know, you can do, like, all kinds of, like, John Woo dives and shit in this game.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Do I have to, like, earn it, or is it, like...
No,
this is unofficially known as Max Payne 4.
What the fuck was that? Why'd I trip?
Because you slipped on the blood.
Is that really what happened?
No.
We love you, Leon!
Those are my adoring fans. Okay, I can do
there
that.
You go.
That's actually really sick.
And you can roll around while you're on the ground. Like, try it, like...
Yeah, there you go. Roll.
I don't know how I did that.
It's really cool. It comes in handy when you're surrounded.
Or when your butt's really itchy.
He's scooching across the ground like a cat. My cat did that for a while. He would wipe his ass on the tiles, and there'd be like little brown streaks.
How'd you get it to stop?
He just stopped one day. And I patted him on the head, and he looked at me like, yep.
I'm cleaning my anal glands.
Look at that.
That's awesome.
You should just stay in this mode for the duration of the game.
I should.
Help! There's a guy behind me, help! He's doing crazy stuff!
That's just not the way you get attention, okay?
I would have helped him if he wasn't holding that damn sign.
Look out behind you!
These guys are fucking so stupid.
Still holding the sign.
You stood there and watched for like 5 minutes.
But we can still save the sign. I hate zombies.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Is it just like a rule that everyone kind of talks in movie cliches in Resident Evil?
Yeah, they're supposed to be really hammy.
See, I mean, that's definitely like, I feel like that's been around since day one, if only to keep the traditions of like Resident Evil 1 alive. I still don't really like the guy from the new Resident Evil games.
Ethan?
I don't know why. Yeah.
He's terrible. He's boring and he's just annoying and all he says is shit and fuck and damn you.
You rascal.
It looked like Leon had really long fingernails there.
Tomar?
Now I have to confirm.
Maybe you need to lower the dose, guitar. Tomar. Lower the dose.
Lower the dose of what?
You know damn well what. Bud Light? Bud Light?
Didn't mean to interrupt.
Sorry, didn't know you were in class.
I did! Yeah! Oh.
Oh my god!
She took care of it. Oh wait.
But I want to see if I can get that, like, running...
You're okay. Having a wild time.
It's probably possible to beat most of this game without a gun.
Probably. I got a remote bomb. That guy had a remote bomb in the school. What the fuck?
Ugh.
That's realistic.
This would have been really disturbing if nobody turned into zombies.
Lol, get a Mountain Dew. Get a Spark Ginger.
Or a Power...
Or a Good.
Force.
I'd go for a good.
Or Dash. Power Charge. Grape the Sour.
Good looks like a coffee. It's like Boss.
I would get a Good.
I love Good.
Would you get a Boss?
Nah.
No.
It's full
just
of...
Just a Good.
Ow!
Oh!
Whoa. Okay, that was a lot of camera. Very fast.
Bye. Quadriceps!
You shot his belly and his head full
of... You made him melt.
Yeah, he turned into goo.
Well, he had a cool chess piece.
You killed the only chess player in the world.
That's gonna come in real handy in the apocalypse. In the apocalypse, what you want is chessmen and gamers. That's what's gonna solve the world's issues.
Your problem is you've always been too much of a chessman.
Not quite enough of a gamer.
Yeah, your chessman to gamer ratio is way off. Whoa!
Leon's having too much fun, if you ask me.
Okay, use skill points to purchase skills.
Yeah.
This is equip skills.
You purchase skills.
Where does that happen?
Gee, I
wonder.
I don't know.
While you're purchasing skills, I gotta use the toilet.
Where in the actual hell is this skill?
It's probably at the end of the level.
Oh, yeah, you're probably right. I might as well try all the buttons since Tomar's not here. I always feel really self-conscious pressing buttons around him.
He's very judgmental.
It is. Also, these blood smear textures look like the fucking ones that we, like, find on green screens and shit to put on episodes sometimes. Look at that.
Would you wipe that off or leave it?
At my house or, like, just somewhere?
Anywhere.
I wouldn't clean somewhere else.
If you could go into a public bathroom and spam like graphics like in Team Fortress or Gmod, would you do it?
Yeah.
I feel like everybody would do that.
Like a full one? Like it just comes out instantaneously?
Yeah, if you knew and it came out of you in literally like one frame, but it took like other people like a few hours to remove it.
Good work.
Would you still do it?
Yeah.
I'm glad you're here.
Thanks for that.
I'm glad you're here.
She's like, stop.
Thanks.
She looked into the camera like, is this really happening?
Thanks.
She is. Appreciate it.
Nice. Thanks.
This Thanks is good. For that.
I wonder why good they work. Do that. It's probably so that they can do it in the middle of animations and
appreciate it.
Thanks.
It's probably for online play.
Yeah.
For no voice chat. Escape from the campus.
You want me to go even though Tomar's not here?
No. I was being sassy.
He would have loved that.
I know. Opening the door slowly.
That's cool. All right, I figured out how to do that.
Oh.
So Tomar's little bathroom trip was not for
Nout.
For nothing.
Okay. Yeah. President Adam Ben Ford.
Hey, take a picture of me with him.
He looks like King Koopa from the original Mario movie.
He does, yeah.
Tomar!
He's pooing. Leave him alone.
I just want to speed up the process, make him nervous, and it comes out faster.
I don't think that's how it works. I don't know. If I'm nervous, I can't fucking shit. I would never shit myself in a high stress situation because when I'm nervous, I actually unshit. Okay. I just want everyone to know that the rumors that I did shit myself are false.
What's the biggest poop you ever do?
I actually fucking chili bowled like crazy earlier today. It sucked.
Like diarrhea?
No, just like, have you ever had it where it just keeps going?
Yeah.
This is disgusting.
People love this kind of conversation.
I don't want to talk about
chili
shit.
Bowl. That's just a rotten way to describe it. She thinks you're gross.
I don't care. I don't need to impress her.
Can you stab her?
She's kind of not my type anyway.
Stab her.
Oh, wait. I could try stabbing her. You're right.
Oh, my God. Blood's coming out.
That's evil.
Tomar, you better hurry. You better hurry, Tomar. She's dying, Tomar.
No, what was it? I had a shit observation and then I forgot it.
I don't think people want to hear it.
Probably not. You're probably right.
Everybody vote.
Yeah.
Would you click off the video if he had continued to talk about shit? Yay or nay? And we're gonna tally up the votes next episode. We're gonna present this info to the NASA scientists.
Oh wait, remote bomb. Oh, that's not what I meant to do with that. Here, wait.
Oh, Jesus. You wouldn't. God, she's so beautiful.
I think I hurt myself with that, but it was worth it.
You? Tomar, by you doing that, Lyle almost killed us. He got so bored waiting for you.
I didn't know you guys were waiting.
Oh, you didn't know we were waiting, huh?
Why'd you wait for me?
Because you're an important member of the team.
Yeah.
And we can't do it without you.
Everybody, don't say yay or nay to what, but if Tomar is important, say yay or nay.
Weren't you also doing a yay or nay about Lyle talking about shit, though?
Yeah.
Or just, I can hear you guys the whole time.
Two things together.
But don't say which for what.
Yeah, just say one, and it's the answer for both.
Also,
keep in mind that today is opposite day, so and vote accordingly. But keep in mind that I said that on opposite day also.
And while we're at it, let us know if you like the channel, yay or nay. Thank you.
Okay, that should help.
Just don't waste our time now with explanations.
Now everything will be clear.
Lyle.
What in the hell just happened?
Holy fuck, Lyle.
Sorry, I didn't know Leon was prone to seizures. What the fuck was that?
You lost. Oh my God! Oh.
Was that like a story beat? Like was
no,
that?
No, it's that you lost all of your health and then you get downed.
She gave you like one last little adrenaline shot, one chance at redemption.
She'll bring you back. She's your friend.
All right. Well, that
but not
stock
with benefits. Apparently,
bubbling sound effect was cool. How do I use my
what
fucking
benefit? Are
it's about time you herbed up.
Combine with another herb and store in case.
Wait, you just...
Yummy!
Oh, okay.
You know what? You helped, so I won't kick you today.
Thank you. Tomar!
Yes?
What did you learn in the bathroom today?
What? Nothing. I was taking a dump.
That's so embarrassing.
Why is that embarrassing?
That's just such a disgusting bodily function.
It's so more embarrassing that you're not embarrassed of it.
Yeah. Okay. You think it's like okay or whatever.
It's like if someone like farts somewhere and they're like, "Oh my god, I'm sorry." Versus if they go like, "Oh yeah."
Tomer, let me ask you this: if a bear shits in the woods, are you always there to eat it?
No.
The
answer is no.
Okay. Okay. Oh my god, Lyle. She wasn't even a zombie!
What the fuck?
You got downed again.
That was literally one hit. I was at full health.
Were you, though?
I don't know. Is that not what a green herb does?
Did he actually eat the green herb, though? Look at your health.
Look, there's another one.
Yes, he did. That's all that restores?
There you go.
Okay.
You gotta be more careful,
get little fucking Mentos.
Are there even red herbs in this game? It's all about the green-red combo, man.
Oh my god.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Fair enough. We gotta get off the grid.
Don't shoot.
You gotta get out of school.
Be peaceful.
You bitch! I was trying to sneak up on him. Also, I didn't know he was facing me. That was cool. I don't know what that was.
He's not facing you now.
It's so violent. I just don't understand the appeal. Right, Tomar?
Yeah. Why do games about zombies always have to be so violent?
Why does no one make the effort to reverse the effects of zombies? They always kill them.
Why don't they try conversation and debate?
Yeah, why do people always prioritize their own immediate survival over saving the human race?
Oh yeah, this humans.
There you go.
If they were to get eaten, that would provide more data to the people trying to save them.
Sorry, not from here.
Aw.
Try the staff building behind the bleachers.
Oh, there's a red herb.
Keys for the gate there.
You want red herb?
Aw, Lyle, come on, dude.
Yes!
I took her lead pipe, and I'm not gonna hold on to it, because why?
I'm climbing all the bleachers.
Look at the size of these desks.
Oh, it's just another green herb.
Are those cinnamon rolls? No, they're...
Oh, it's a green herb and a red herb.
I just Pokemon dubbed that.
These donuts are great. Jelly filled are my favorite.
Pick up the herbs and the sandwiches. I would love a sandwich.
Fucking, what is
What are those like little parfaits? What are those little things on the table?
It looks like sushi, but huge.
They're just giant sushi rolls.
I think they're supposed to be sushi.
No way.
Lyle, look at those. They gotta be sushi, right, Lyle?
Yeah.
They're too big!
I know, but they're scaled wrong.
No, Leon is small.
Leon's just tiny.
He is small.
Yeah, those are little finger sandwiches, but they're the size of Leon's head.
Look at this door. Go walk up to the door and stand next to it. Look, he's fucking tiny, dude.
Is that a normal door height?
No.
Like 8 feet?
Look, there's a normal door. Finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner. Oh god, you tripped over ammo, dude. There you go.
It's so abundant that I'm literally tripping over it.
Shoot that fire thing when the zombies come.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Ooh.
You know they will.
And they'll come. They always come.
Uh-oh.
Woman alert! Woman alert! She's trying to do things.
Look what you did!
There's no way out!
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Yeah.
Oh, they're into the dirt side with you already, Lyle.
Are they?
Yeah.
Alright, wait.
Lyle!
No!
Yeah. Oh, that didn't do anything.
Yeah, I thought that was gonna, like, do a lot more. It made smoke.
Oh, I was
It confused the zombies.
Juicy.
Yeah, they were like, why would that idiot do that?
We're not fire, we're zombies.
What? That was nice. A cool little kick she did.
I'm glad she fucks that up, too. Fuck.
Lyle, aim, dude. Aim, dude.
This is a pretty tight security for a college campus.
Yes.
See, that would be great to hold on to, and he just
refuses. These nice fire axes with reinforced handle.
Ah! You know they got that at the depot. I was hoping I could do, like, a cool uppercut or something, but...
Yeah, you should pull that knife out of that guy's chest and then stick it right back in him.
Is he tired? Why is he kicking like a pussy?
Yeah, what the hell?
Oh yeah, Leon's out of stam.
Does he have? Where is that? Where do I see that?
He's holding his gut like he's hurt.
But he's not. He's got four health.
Oh, now he's not doing it anymore.
It seems like that bar underneath is like a stamina bar.
Is that not my bullets?
Ouchers.
That's your what?
No,
the
three.
Bar, the one in the middle, I should say. The one between your health and your bullets.
Oh my god. How did he even do that?
Yeah. The one on top. Yeah, that's a good point.
He came in like Tom and Jerry.
What was he on top of?
Lyle?
Yeah.
Do a flip over the table. Yeah.
What's up with you?
I love computers.
Good work.
that rubber thumb.
Okay. What's her name again? Helena?
Yeah, Helena. Or Helena.
Helibo, I think. You gotta steal important. Whatever that is. If I found that in a drawer, I'd take it.
Are you serious?
I can't fucking pick it up.
Why would they have something like that in a drawer and it not be a thing?
Unless my inventory is full.
No, I feel like it would at least let you prompt to pick it up. I just don't...
I bet you're gonna... Yeah, no, you're gonna go over to a thing, it's gonna say, you need something, and then it'll let you pick it up.
You need to find a thing that looks like this.
Oh.
There's an actual key item.
What the fuck? Where the fuck did that come from?
Tired of is it ass fucking
ass.
This game's got too much ass.
Stop stomping me. He turned me into liquid.
Give him the old goo foot.
I didn't know you could do that.
I didn't either.
Well, now you have...
I'm fucking freaking out right now.
You have the campus master key.
Look at the size of the ammo. Go pick up that blue thing.
I want to. What the fuck?
She's like, that's where'd she come from? Thing.
Mine.
Did she pop out of the little blue thing?
Okay, well. Oh, you break them.
Oh.
Well, they want you to damage them. I see.
All right.
Fair.
No, it makes very little sense.
Now I feel like the fool.
I don't want to deal with that. This guy, I shot him. You both saw.
Well, now you stabbed me.
Keep diving over that table. I want to see paper fly.
What's she shooting at? Where are these guys even coming from? That's what I want to know.
They blended into the environment so much you didn't see them.
Yeah, they have natural
camouflage.
This is
all because you didn't properly calibrate the six at the beginning of the game.
Ah! That was nice. Go, Lyle! Well, fuck this, just leave!
No, that guy has skill chest.
You took her love handle, too.
She needed it.
Yeah, they definitely built, like, some kind of dismemberment, like, system for this game.
And that is really cool.
I'll bet that they, like, made a point of that. Oh, yeah, I'm tired.
Me too.
I'm tired, Chris.
Me too, Lyle. Me too.
Roger.
My name isn't Roger, it's Leon.
It's Leon, Matthew.
Come on, close that thing.
There's something up there, I see it and I want it.
Oh yeah.
Unless that's just supposed to be like...
Maybe you're supposed to climb up on the counter.
No, I don't...
Should've known better.
Oh
God
no.
God damn it.
Oh, he said something cool!
You should have put your stupid damn gun on the conveyor belt, Lyle.
I should have. But you
know
what? Can
you?
I don't know.
She keeps rogering.
Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
This game's crazy.
It is.
Whoa!
Oh, you motherfucker!
Oh no! You went perp!
Oh
no! They got him too!
Oh, it's
or
bad.
Her, I mean.
Tomer, how did you confuse that?
Because the zombie was a him.
Thank you, I'm leaving you now!
No, that was Z-Zim.
That was a Z-Zim zombie.
Z-Zom.
Damn it, no keys. No driving!
Zombie and zombie self.
Am I looking for keys? Is that what?
There you go.
Nope.
No, nothing. Look in the center console.
Jack in a car isn't as easy as it looks in the movies. At least the wipers work.
Look up. There.
Should we hotwire?
Yeah, there you go.
Yes!
No! I'm a policeman too!
It's clear behind us. Back up!
Leon has a lot of experience crashing cop cars over the years.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Hold on. Wow, that was like really good, honestly.
Yeah, I know.
Look at that, it looks real.
Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
No shit.
No way it used that fucking sound.
That was not the editor. That was the game.
That was real.
Oh. This is the editor.
Shit.
Leon, Helena, are you two alright?
No, I peed myself.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Don't make me do it.
I wanted to dive into it. This game doesn't let me do anything fun.
This game doesn't let me dive into sewers.
Like in real life.
When I look into your eyes with my flashlight, it makes me think about how bad it probably hurts you.
That's
you probably
resident.
Got one of those little purple spots in the middle of your vision now. That's called love, babe.
No. That's my eyes burning.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Not a fan of scary urgh noises?
Not really.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know.
Come on, Fat.
City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from.
I love this is what Japan thinks of our
Our president would be like, I'm not telling the truth and the guilt is eating at me.
Bioorganic weapons
smell yummy.
We are partly to blame.
We have just partly.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
What is Leon's rank exactly?
Extra super special governor general.
Yeah, he's like special friend to the president.
He's just the BFF.
That's what it seems like. Because he's not like a general, right?
No, he's like a spy.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Yeah, I didn't even know I guess S.H.I.E.L.D. is part of the U.S. government.
I thought S.H.I.E.L.D. was the Marvel thing.
Oh, wait, that's S.H.I.E.L.D. What the hell? I meant STARS.
That's it.
I meant STARS. They're all acronyms that are actually just words.
STARS versus S.H.I.E.L.D. Who would win?
Oh!